don't know where to quit, do we? How can you have Mira on the defensive?
Just what I needed. A weaker opponent would do.
Mira! You're laughing? Mira! What is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this! I can't believe this! This far exceeds my calculations!
As I float into three dimensions, for the longest loss is what it was. It was fighting spirit, the will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born with incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself a stronger, because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop me! It's too dangerous! He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe. Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. But if it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then we're poached! You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I lend you my aid! Just hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
What?
Goku, how did you get there?
Whis did me a favor and sent me in. I'm glad I finally get to repay the debt I owe you. This time I'm the one coming to the rescue.
I can scarcely believe the power coursing through me. Now there's no mission. No creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. You're an ordinary human, but you've grown quite strong. I respect that. That is why I must beat you.
That sort of power just shouldn't exist.
It isn't over yet.
Goku, can you hear me? Get out of there!
It isn't over yet! Lighten up, old man!
It isn't over yet!
I don't know about all that timeline mumbo-jumbo, but I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, a fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
It isn't over yet!
Yeah.
love me.
Keep fighting. Keep struggling for me.
Stings a bit, doesn't it? Well, I am using my full power.
Proved your incompetence.